Jesus just left Chicago, he's bound for New Orleans. Well, Jesus just left Chicago, he's bound for New Orleans. Yeah, working from one another and all points in between. You jump through Mississippi, muddy water turn to wine. Took a job through Mississippi. Blood and wine. Yeah. And out to California through the forests and the pines. Danny Flanagan, y'all. All right, Danny Flanagan, y'all. All right, here's another one we made up. Thanks to Michael Young for playing it a time or two on this show. Tune in on Sundays. Yes, yes. Roots and or boots. Here we go. This one's called Superstar. Of your mind, it's not the same. You're too busy covering trails to blaze one. I bet it comes around someday. I hear him calling out your name. Got what you wanted, it's just not quite the same. I'll never see these things that way. In that suit you find. Your course with inspiration. Back of your mind, what to say? Looking for divine revelation. Well, that it come, but then it may. I hear him calling out your name. Got what you wanted, it's just not quite the same. I'll never see these things that way. In that suit you find. Yeah, suit you find. Yeah, well, I don't mind. Yeah, well, I don't mind. Thank you. plot your course with inspiration. Worked out best another way. Received your divine revelation. Well, just what she have to say. I hear him calling out your name. Got what you wanted, it's just not quite the same. I'll never see these things that way. And I heard him calling out your name. You're a superstar. Go. Thank you so much. We made that one up. All right. How about something a little poppy? Let's hit the. Hey, Larry. Is there house music? How's the house music going today?
Good. That means the ringing in my ears.
We thought it was the ringing in our ears, but it is actually house music that's playing behind us. We weren't sure if it was us.
We didn't want to turn Lori loose on him just yet.
Boss lady. Watch out for the boss lady. Thank you all for listening, sticking around. We appreciate you. Let's play Casey. All right, I'll skate. Y'all might know this one. Driving that train, high on cocaine. Casey Jones, you better watch your speed. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. And you know that notion just crossed my mind. This old engine makes it on time. It leaves Central Station about a quarter till nine. Heads River Junction at 17-2. At a quarter to ten, you know it's driving again. Driving that train, high on cocaine. Casey Jones, you better watch your speed. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. And you know that notion just crossed my mind. Trouble ahead, the lady in red. Take my advice, you'd be better off dead. Switchman sleeping train 102 is on the wrong track and headed for you. Driving that train, high on cocaine. Casey Jones, you better watch your speed. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. And you know that notion just crossed my mind. Trouble with you is the trouble with me. It got two good eyes, but you still don't see. Come round the bend, you No, it's the end. Well, the fireman just screams and the engine just gleams. Driving that train high on cocaine. Casey Jones, you better watch your speed. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. And you know that notion just crossed my mind. Driving that train, oh, high on cocaine. Casey Jones, you better watch your speed. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. And you know that notion just crossed my mind. Whoa, driving that train, oh, high on cocaine. Casey Jones, you better watch your speed. Trouble ahead, trouble behind. And you know that notion just crossed my mind. And you know that notion just crossed my mind.
Thank you all. Here's another one we made up. Where? Mrs. Ernst has left the building. Not the other, Mrs. Ernst. It's another one we made up. It's called Turned Look Away. Up. It rocks a little bit. It looks like Beth left. This one was for Beth, but I think Beth left too. All right, here we go. Guess I better be on my way. You made it clear there's nothing left for me to say. And all along we took it slow. Just how we got here we don't seem to know. I've been down but I've been so wrong. You've known a while that this would come one day. I'd make it up but it would take much too long. So say your piece and then just turn away. To get off my chest. Thought we'd try again now that it's all confessed. Your vacant face just look right back. Trying so hard to feel the things we lack. I've been down but I've been so wrong. You know in a while that this would come one day. I'd make it up but it would take much too long. So say your piece and then just turn away. Guts to be Yes, I better be on my way. And try to find just what to say. Poured your heart on me and then you turned away. I've been down, but I've been so wrong. You know in a while that this would come one day. I'd make it up, but it would take much too long. So say your piece and then just turn away. I've been down, but I've been so wrong. That's why you turned away. I'd make it up, but it would take much too long. So say your piece and then just turn away. It's why you turned away. It's why you turned away. It's why you turned away. Thank you much. Danny Flanagan is going to sing one for you.
take me down, little Susie, take me down. Hell, I know you think you're the queen of the underground. You can send me dead flowers every morning. You can send me dead flowers by the U.S. mail. You can send me dead flowers to my wedding. I won't forget to put roses on your grave. Girl, I won't forget to put roses on your grave. I said I won't forget to put roses on your grave.
Go Rolling Stones. Freebird's been called. Thank y'all for listening. Let's see what's next. We don't know. It's just, this is close to Freebird as Freebird, what we're about to play. It's Freebird adjacent. Freebird adjacent. It's one of my favorite songs, so we're going to play it, and everybody else likes it, and it's three chords in the tree, so why wouldn't we play it? Give me just a second to tune. We really appreciate y'all listening. This is fun. Thanks to Larry and Rick for making it sound good, and we appreciate it, and now we're looking good, too. And I would be remiss if I did not introduce the last member of our ensemble. That's the younger, feistier version of the Ernst Brothers, Mr. Mark Ernst back here on the drums. Give it up for Mark.
He said the prettiest, what he was
he
saying.
He did say prettiest.
Yeah, exactly.
He is so pretty. He's so pretty. What? She wants to know, do you even party? All right, I tried to tune.
Gonna take a freight train down at the station, Lord. I don't care where it goes. Gonna climb me a mountain, the highest mountain, Lord. Jump off, nobody knows. Can't you see? Oh, can't you see what that woman she been doing to me? Can't you see? Oh, can't you see what that woman she been doing to me? Gonna find me a hole up in the wall now. Gonna crawl inside and die. 'Cause my old lady
mean old woman, Lord, never told me goodbye.
Can't you see?
Oh, can't you see what that woman she been doing to me?
Can't you see?
Oh, can't you see what that woman she been doing to me? Gonna buy me a ticket as far as I can. I ain't never coming back. Ride me a southbound all the way to Georgia now, till the train run out of track. Oh, can't you see? Oh, can't you see what that woman she been doing to me? Can't you see? Oh, can't you see what that woman she been doing to me? Well, can't you see? Oh, now can't you see what that woman she been doing to me? Oh, can't you see? Oh, now can't you see what that woman she been doing to me? Thank you.
Thank you much. MTB. MTB, baby. If you don't listen to all their other songs, you should. There's lots of other good songs. We're going to play some more. I don't know what time it is, but as long as y'all are here, we're going to keep going. Is that all right, y'all? Yeah, yeah. Oh, there you go. Yes, sir. If you want. Mr. Jeff Faith's going to sing one for you. We going to get swampy. Is that all right, y'all? I've been swampy for the last hour as well. But we're going to get swampier. Say what? Monkey butt. Jeff Faith, y'all.
Cody's camp, I spend my days with flat car riders across Taiwan. Well, look, Cody Jr. took me over. Said you're gonna find a world that's smoldering. And if you get lost, well, come on home to Green River. Up at Cody's camp, I spend my days call riders across Taiwan. Well, old Cody Jr. took me over. Said you're gonna find a world that's smoldering. If you get lost, well, come on home to Green River. A whole lot of Creedence it sounds alike, isn't it? Oh, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Yeah, they all sound alike, don't they? That's a good one, though.
You go.
Nice job, Jeff.
Swampy, Swampy. Jeff Faith, y'all. Jeff Faith, y'all. You might get lucky. I heard he's easy.
She heard I made good gravy and biscuits.
Oh, Lord, help us.
I got 3 pounds of bacon at home. You know, that's how I pick up chicks.
Oh, no. There's a sausage joke in there somewhere, but I'm going to let it go. All right. You know what? How about some more Dead? How you feel about that? Oh, that was less than, we're going to have to enthusiastic. How about some more Dead? All right. The other one, Chris?
Another time's forgotten space. Your eyes looked through your mother's face. Wildflower sea and the sand and stone. May the four winds blow you safely home. And I say, roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away. The dew, roll away, dew. I'll tell you where the four winds dwell. In Franklin's tower there hangs a bell. It can ring, turn night to day. It can ring like fire when you lose your way. And I say, roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Chris Fuller, y'all. God save the child who rings the bell. I may have one good more, baby, I just can't tell. One watch by night, one watch by day. If you get confused, just listen to the music play. And I say, roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away, roll away. Tell you where four winds dwell, like Forlean's howls and the lighthouse keep. Wildflower seed in the sand and wind. May the four winds blow you safe again. And I say, roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew.
go. Thank you. How about a metal? Metal. Thank you, guys. Danny Flanagan, y'all. Danny Flanagan. I can't see shit, can you? Who knows what that's from? Cannonball Run. I can't. Mel Tillis and Terry Bradshaw in a car when they fall in the pool, stuff everywhere. Windshield wipers turns on. Mel Tillis looks at Terry Bradshaw and goes, I can't see shit. Can you? One of the best lines ever in cinema. All right, how about some Clapton? If I can find the lyrics. There is nothing that is wrong wanting you to stay right here with me. I know you've got somewhere to go, but you won't make yourself at home and stay with me. And don't you ever leave. Lay down, Sally. Don't rest here in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Lay down, Sally. No need to leave so soon. I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. Sun ain't nearly on the rise. We still got the moon and stars above. Underneath these velvet skies, when all this matters, won't you stay with me? And don't you ever leave. I said, lay down, Sally, and rest here in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Lay down, Sally, no need to leave so soon. Well, I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. Thank you.
to see the morning light, color in your face so dreamily. So don't you go and say goodbye, lower you were down and won't you stay with me? And don't you ever leave. I said lay down, Sally, and rest here in my arms. I don't think you want someone to talk to. Lay down, Sally, you have to leave so soon. I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. Lay down, Sally, and rest here in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to? Lay down, Sally, don't need to leave so soon. I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. I've been trying all night long just to talk to you. Well, I've been trying all night long just to talk to you.
Tom and Meredith, thank you for the beverages. We appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. All right, they're rock.
Thank you, Tom and Meredith.
We'll play your wedding.
Again. Thank you all very much. Woody Guthrie? Everybody came here to hear Woody Guthrie, didn't they?
Shit, fuck yeah.
Hell, you should have if you hadn't. Here we go.
I'd like to rest my heavy head tonight on a bed of California stars. Lay down in the morning and lay them on the bed and a bed of California stars. I'd love to feel your hand touching mine and tell me why I must keep working on. I'd give my life to lay my head tonight on a bed of California stars. Thank you. I'd like to dream my troubles all away on a bed of California stars. Jump up from my star bed and make another day underneath my California stars. They hang like grapes and share our loves that shine and warm a lover's heart like a friendly wine. I'd give my world just to share a dream with you underneath the California stars. To rest my heavy head tonight on a bed of California stars. Lay my weary bones tonight underneath the California stars. I'd like to feel your hand touching mine and tell me why I'ma keep working on. I give my life to live a dream tonight underneath the California stars.
That's some Woody Guthrie as interpreted by Wilco and Billy Bragg and us. Hope you dug it. Man, how about a tearjerker? Can we play one of mine? Y'all mind we play one of mine? This one's called Paul Bearer. That's a good one. And it's those same three chords, possibly, but that's okay. That way we won't get lost. We're going to take you to church. Chris Chris Fuller's going to unleash a little pipe organ on you. All right, feel free to waltz with your neighbor if you want to. Begin at the end of this tale. It seems only right since I can't seem to start. Alone and unbound with my daily mail brings me here with a heavy heart. It seems like I'm the only one proud to be called a son. So I guess I'll stay on working hard just to be the man that he used to be. Was born in town on the 4th of July, worked hard all his life right into the grave. He raised us all to know what was right. His final request is that Jesus saves. It seems like I'm the only one proud to be called a son. So I guess I'll stay on working hard just to be the man that he used to be. Well, I'm glad I stayed on working hard just to be the man that he used to be.
You done real good. You done real good.
Yes, sir. Woohoo!
I think we're running out of tunes. I got one.
Did you even?
Do you even party?
Mark, you gotta get shirts at this point. You gotta get a shirt. On the front, do you even party? On the back, be Ernst Krust, and like a number.
More swamp for you.
Well, I see a bad moon rising. Well, I see trouble on the way. Well, I see earthquakes and lightning. Well, I see bad times today. Don't go around tonight, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Well, I see hurricanes blowing. Well, I know the end is coming soon. Well, I fear the river's overflowing. I hear the voice of rising room. Don't go around tonight, 'cause it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise.
Here we go.
Hope you got your things together. Hope you are quite prepared to die. It looks like we're in for nasty weather. One eye is taking for an eye.
Don't go around tonight, 'cause it's bound to save your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Don't go around tonight, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. There's a bad moon on the rise. There's a bad moon on the rise.
Thank y'all. We're running out of tunes, but we're loving playing. Say what, brother? Oh, all right. I can do that. I'm not going to play guitar, but I can sing it. Let's see here. Hey, Richard, come up here and split verses with me, buddy. Well, we don't know that, but that's a great song. Oh, New York Crew. All right. I would love to do that.
Hey, here's one of the best musicians in the whole dang town right here, Richard Powell. Richard Powell, get it up.
Nice. Man, I wish we knew. We
By the way, I kind of lost my voice. All right, I'll take the first verse. You take the second verse. We'll just keep on going.
Galen, 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 Galen. Please don't request shit we don't know. We're gonna try it. We're gonna try it. We're gonna try it right now for you. Me and Richard. How about the Motor City? Not Madman. She packed up her bags and she took off down the road. She left me here stranded with the bill she owed. She gave me a false address.
Harmonized.
Took off my American Express. Sunspot, baby, she sure had me way out, guess. She left me here stranded like a dog out in the yard. She charged up my fortune on the credit card. She used my address and my name. Said it was so unkind. Oh, Sunspot baby, sure had a real good time. A good time, you know. She looked in the grill. Closest I came was a month old bill. I checked the Bahamas and they said she was gone. Can't understand why she did me so wrong. But she packed up her bags and she moved on down the road. She's just gonna leave her sister Flo. She used my address and my name. Man, it was sure unkind. Oh, Sunspot, baby, you sure had a real good time. I looked in Miami, I looked in the grill. Closest I came was a month old bill. I checked the Bahamas and she said she was gone. I can't understand why she did me so wrong. But she packed up her bag and she moved up down the road. That girl sure is a hoe. Used my address and my name. Man, it was sure unkind. Sunspot, baby, sure had a real good time. Oh, Sunspot, baby, sure had a real good time. Hey, Sunspot, baby, sure had a real good time. Dickie Pow Pow! We've had a good time. We appreciate it. Larry booked it. Scott had us. Thanks to all the staff, Larry and Rick. We had a great time. We're going to wrap up. I think they want it. It's almost 9:30. We've had a great time. We hope you have too. Yeah. We're going to play something off of Metallica's Black Album, and we hope you dig it. No, not really. I had y'all for a second, though. I saw everybody. Everybody went, what? Say what? Did he say Metallica?
Landmine, who's taking my legs?
We're going to pull one out of her.
I was cutting a rug down at a place called Jug with a girl named Linda Lou. Went in, walked a man with a gun in his hand, and he was looking for you know who. He said, hey there fella with the hair colored yellow, what you trying to prove? 'Cause that's my woman there and I'm a man who cares, and this might be all for you. I said, excuse me. I was scared and fearing for my life. I was shaking like a leaf on a tree. 'Cause he was real mean and big and bad, Lord, sporting that gun at me. Oh, wait a minute, mister, I didn't even kiss her. Don't want no trouble with you. And I know you don't owe me, but I wish you would let me ask one favor from you. Oh, won't you give me three steps? Give me three steps, mister. Give me three steps towards the door. Give me three steps. Give me three steps, mister. And you'll never see me no more.
Boss show!
Oh, won't you give me three steps, give me three steps, mister, give me three steps towards the door. Oh, give me three steps, give me three steps, mister, and you'll never see me no more.
Show me the back door, y'all.
Oh. won't you give me 3 steps? Give me 3 steps, mister. Give me 3 steps towards the door. Give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister. And you're never seeing me no more. One more time. Well, give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister. Give me 3 steps towards the door. Well, give me 3 steps, give me 3 steps, mister. And you'll never see me no more. For sure.
That's it. We had a great time. Thank you all so much. We're Dave Ertz on the early favorites, Jeff Faith on bass, Danny Flanagan on guitar, Chris Fuller on keys, and Mark Ernst on the skins. Have a great night. Drive safe.